Don't be a boob. For more videos like this one, please subscribe to this channel.
In an interview when he arrived at Neyland Stadium earlier today, he also mentioned that Garantano was injured at last week's game against Kentucky. I confirmed with the team official that Garantano actually jammed his throwing hand, injuring a finger at some point during that game. I wasn't able to determine which finger it was, but that injury did exist for Garantano last weekend. Nevertheless, he won the job once again this week amongst that quarterback group for you. But I wanted to follow up about Jaylen Waddle. What do you know about his status, where he is, and what his injury is to stars or not for to you? How do you approach this group and help them move past this?
Well, we just got coached players. We
had to be happy with the attack today against, once again, another tough SEC opponent.
Well, so